the quantity of an item, select the item in the receipt window, then press the quantity button. A window will appear where you can change the quantity count. When done, press the Keep Changes button.